CMHA is a wonderful organization. When I first got interested in the topic of mental wellness, mental illness as a political issue, as a community issue, one of the first organizations I approached was the CMHA. From time to time, I've called CMHA on behalf of individuals that are seeking help, and they've responded well each and every time. I think it's the research too that they do and the information they provide to the community that is really valuable as well. Some of the guest speakers they bring in, on an annual basis. When you hear from people like Romeo Dallaire, you hear from people like Margaret Trudeau, like they really bring in good topical speakers that aren't afraid to talk about their own personal experiences.